All right.
I need to come clean, Anderson. I know why Nightingale was here 13 years ago. He was chasing a writer, Alan Wake.
Tammy mentioned him. She's writing a book on his disappearance.
You know the detective character from his books, Alex Casey.
Yeah, I've heard the jokes at the office. Cold case Casey. Murder case Casey. Sorry.
Ha ha. It's the same name, similar job. It's the first thing anyone thinks of. It annoyed me, but that was it. Then, 10 years ago, I started getting strange letters in the mail. Fragments of prose describing murders. You've heard the stories about what happened in New York, some of it at least. Bodies started to pile up. It was a murder cult. Turns out the fragments sent to me were from the crime books of Alan Wake. The cult was copycatting the murders from the books. In their heads, they were performing a ritual to bring Wake back. Their imagined
true malice.
After that case, I started looking into Wake's disappearance on the side.
And you thought this case might be connected to him? His name does keep popping up.
I just wanted you to have all the facts.
Next time, give them to me before we find ourselves in the middle of a horror story.
Yeah, Casey. You can have conversations about games with everybody. Most of the time, if a game mentioned they didn't like, all you hear is that game is ass. Thanks for redeeming your daily waffle.
The page says Nightingale's in something called an overlap. Need to figure out exactly what that means.
I'm happy I'm not in charge of this mess.
Thanks. Great. This area is supposed to be close to the public.
Who's here? It's always an unmarked van, isn't it?
The writer of these pages knows what will happen. Because they're behind this, or because they can see what's coming. Impossible things are happening here. A world
candy in the back.
Different rules. I need to understand this strange logic. To see the clues. To solve the case.
Oh my gosh, it's beautiful. You gotta respect and don't trash other opinions. Yeah, if you don't like it, you don't like it for sure.
I've been thinking more about the cult of the tree. What sort of cult refers to themselves as a cult?
My experience, they don't.
We're not seeing the full picture yet.
Oh, who are these guys?
Hey, hello there. How are you folks doing?
Those restricted area signs don't do a damn thing, huh?
Hello, Saga Anderson. Are you two supposed to be here?
Looks like you're repairing.
Fantastic to meet you. And yes, Stephen here hired me to show him through the woods.
Oh.
He's in town on important government business. Okay. Fixing this impressive piece of hardware.
I work for the FBC, ma'am. I'm authorized to be here.
Okay.
But I bet you two are here about that murder. Nasty stuff. How's it going?
What is this thing?
It's just a monitoring station, ma'am. The Federal Bureau of Control checks volcanic activity and air toxicity levels. No need to worry.
FBC!
That's one gorgeous winter saga. Looks Nordic. I bet a family member made it.
Stephen, we're investigating a murder that occurred nearby. What can you tell me about your bureau?
Nothing that isn't classified, I'm afraid. But I don't know anything about a murder. Operations here are run by a different department. I'm just here to make some repairs. The wiring on this thing frays every couple months.
Yep, that's the raccoons. They grow real big here with teeth like you wouldn't believe. Can gnaw right through a garbage can.
Pretty sus.
How did you hear about the murder, Ilmo? Do you know anything that could help us?
People tend to tell me things. The Koskela brothers are kind of a household name around here. Speaking of, if you're looking for some fun, stop by Watery. Just down the road from Bright Falls, there's our Coffee World Amusement Park. There's Sauna. And we offer a variety of guided tours, hunting, fishing, hiking, whatever strikes your fancy. You name it, we probably got it.
My mother made this sweater for me. How do you know?
I knew it. Mom used to knit those sweaters for me and my brother. Watery, my hometown, was founded by Finnish immigrants. So between your name and the sweater, I figured your family might be from Finland too. Suomi, Finland. Pulla, Karjalan piirakka.
Close. My mom's family is from Sweden originally. I don't know much about them beyond that. The sweater is just something to remember her by.
Okay.
We're done for now.
Gotcha, gotcha. I read that. I just wanted to have them
Let's
do their
to
conversation.
Let's get to the murder site, Casey.
Nothing. Just something that shouldn't be here.
Oh, yeah? Raccoons my ass. Exactly, Casey. Tell him. Tell him, Casey.
A lot of things about this case keep bothering
yeah,
me.
Yeah, good to have you in here, Wolf.
But one thing feels really off. Breaker's disappearance. I don't get the feeling Nightingale was responsible.
He was about to give you more of those pages.
True.
Something didn't want us to have them? Or was protecting him from Nightingale? Spontaneous combustion? I don't know. Not the kind of disappearance we normally saw.
Yeah.
Our crime scene's drowning.
Yep, it is drowning.
Never mind. Rain feels like home.
I like the rain.
Nightingale. But the page did place him at Cauldron Lake in an overlap. So how do we follow him there?
Maybe something around here will tell us.
Maybe.
We've seen this symbol before.
Yes, we have. Yeah. That's cool. Always appreciate a raid.
Monsters, overlaps, rituals. What do you make of all of this?
The killers are usually the ones performing the ritual, not the detective. Acting out their sick fantasy. They may be trying to get you involved, forcing you into their twisted world.
But with dead men coming alive, the word ritual starts to have more weight behind it. We need to look around, learn what this ritual is. After we find Nightingale, what then? I've never arrested a monster.
I've watched you arrest plenty of monsters, Anderson.
You know what I mean. Monster monsters.
Monster
we
monsters.
Worked against him at the morgue. That might be the only way to stop him from hurting anyone else.
Alrighty. Look around the crime scene. You know what I mean? Monster monsters. Sees Bunny slowly sneak up in a stabbing motion from behind. Even if you're just lurking, I mean, that supports for sure. Alright, this is the crime scene. Yeah, I used to play Apex too. It ended up just not being it, you know what I mean?
Bare feet. Nightingale.
Yes. Well,
I'll see where these footprints lead.
Possibly. Could be someone else. You can't just
in case.
On it. If anything comes up, I'll radio you.
Alright. F- footprints leading to the forest. Follow the trail. Let us go. Here we go into the forest alone, going to the lake, while Casey is just kneeling down looking at the footsteps, footprints. Turn back. Why? Because his footprints went forward. Yeah, I know, but I wanted to, I like exploring. Because there may or may not be something. Nami. Watch me get fucked up here because I went. Yeah. The prince. I know the prince. I. Don't talk into existence. Friday, Mitch told me that. Shawn's been way to start. Oh, I haven't even told her that I like her yet. Aw. She said her parents want to get better jobs and get her to a better school in Big City. I guess that's fair. Who wants to stay in Bright fucking Falls? I feel that. Got something here for me? Yeah, you do. Thank you very much.
Did you know this entire area is inside a caldera? This whole mountain used to be an active volcano. Imagine the force it took to carve this crater out of the earth. Calderas are pretty rare, so be sure to take it in.
So, essentially, we're standing in the gaping maw of hell.
You got it.
You got it. Yes,
I used to love geology when I was in school.
All right. That's
okay. I helped Logan build a great baking soda volcano for her science fair.
Cheating on a science fair? That's almost a crime, Anderson.
I'm not going to say no to quality time with a volcano. I mean, my daughter. There's another lunchbox.
Where? Also, these blue containers remind me of my first job. They weren't used for like these little knickknacks, screws and bolts and whatever. They were used for shell casings. Anyways, where's that lunchbox though? I need to find that lunchbox. It wasn't here, huh? No. No lunchbox? Alright. Oh, wait. Just kidding. Haha. Found it, baby. Hey, we got a manuscript fragment. Let's go. I know things can get a little crazy around here, but if you're ever feeling scared, just remember that Alan is watching over us. Oh, shit. Okay. Thank you. We go back to the board, baby. All right. That light is so bright I can't even read that. Oh, there we go. Thank you very much. And we go back. All right. Let's move on. Let's move on. This is why I like exploring. You work with guns? I'm not surprised. Thank you. I already went in there.
Toys. She's 14, Casey.
Okay.
Yeah, I did.
So, where do I get her?
Yeah.
Get her a book. Something weird and dark. Maybe that'll get her back into reading.
Alright. Footsteps we go. When I explore, I get jumped by enemies. I don't got the ammo for it. Dude, for real. Sometimes exploring fucks me up. But sometimes it's worth, you know?
Where'd you go from here?
If I didn't explore, I wouldn't have gotten the clue for the lunchbox. Know what I'm saying? Learn my lesson. I understand. But, alright. I'll explore when I get that lost shotgun. Yeah. I don't blame you.
I can feel something.
I don't know how to get it, but when I do, when you do, you're gonna be locked and fucking loaded, bro. Unless you don't have any shells, and then you're just screwed. And then you're just screwed. How do I do that again? What does that symbol mean? Oh, yes, profiling. There you go. That's what that means. Gotta find your own shells? Oh, of course you do. Of course. Yes, let's go.
I know Nightingale is somewhere around Cauldron Lake.
Mm-hmm.
The tree was a threshold. This place and the dark place. You're in over your head. Next stop, Alcura Street Station.
The threshold station. Like a doorway.
Uh-huh.
Leading to Nightingale. It's somehow connected to a tree. Witch's ladle?
Witch's ladle. All right, we go. Also, I just noticed that I got my gun out. She ready. Something's gonna happen here. That's for sure. Back here. Is there anything over here? Maybe not. Let's see. Witch's ladle, you say? Witch's ladle. Here's the murder site. Point of interest, though. Okay, that is the right way. Yep, it's this way. Okay. I'm going the right way, yeah. Well, yeah, I am, but I'm going this way, though. I need to go... Well, I mean, that kind of works. Here and then up. But I also gotta check these out. Wait, this is the general store. Yeah, that's probably... Wait, is this the general store? Oh shit, it is. follow Nightingale's trail, and then, which is Ladle. We gotta go there. But there's a point of interest here, so I'm here. Some suspicious activity spotted. The fielder thought he saw movement in the bushes. Footprints around the area were found, but some were compromised by the fielder. Note to self, train the fielder. Lead to a porous, and animals regular. Hunters are out of the dark. Poachers heard some gunshots, not one of the bars. Gotta keep an eye on these people. Okay. I see. I don't have supplies laid on the table. It's like, hold me. There we go. Okay. Looks like we're done here with that. Okay, already got that. Anything else? Nope. There's a symbol again. All right, we're back. Nope, I'm gonna go all the way backwards. All the way backwards. Going in the right direction. Going somewhere, so it was working. Okay. Oh, we just laid out.
What is that? Seems like it's reacting to the light.
Casey, come see this.
These aren't the same tracks that were here before. They're headed into the tree, not out of it.
Casey, come here. All right. Let's go closer, shall we? You can toggle the flashlight boost. Middle button.
Light burn the dark stuff away. It was covering another page.
Alright.
The fuse was in place. Saga stepped into the witch's hut. Inside, a bright light. There were objects that stood out to Saga, as if the light had manifested them.
The witch's hut. Okay. I trust the pages to.
I was just there. I was just there at the witch's hut, damn it. Oh, got the manuscript, let's go. Alright. Something's definitely gonna pop up now. Now that I got the powers. Alright, we go. Is that song a man? I haven't listened to that song in a minute. Only means that the boogeyman's. Yeah.
This is the witch's hut.
Anderson, thought I saw something in the woods. Probably just a deer, but I'm gonna check it out.
Okay. I found another page. Following up on a lead.
Get the lights working.
Keep checking in.
Roger.
Why would I need the lights to work?
Is missing a fuse. I need to find one to turn on the lights. The page described the hut being lit and mentioned a fuse.
Machinery in the middle of the forest, man. Nope. Nothing back here. Nope. Nope. Like, who the fuck cabin is that? It's the witch's hut. Literally, the witch's hut. You wouldn't be here. Casey should be down this way. Where the fuck did Casey go? Casey, where'd you go, my guy? Casey did the right thing. See, actually, no. Hold on. I checked around the hut. Clear signs of tampering. Fucking bitch. Let's not accidentally press that again. When you accidentally, dude, would you do that for a job? Sit in a monitoring station listening for strange phenomena? How much am I getting paid? It was an accident. Damn it. Down. Oh, back where I am.
Ah,
it's busted. Busted. Okay.
This one looks good. People should really stop littering, though.
I see. Alright. Witch's hunt time, even though there's nothing in there at the moment. What is there to investigate? There's literally, the break room is a place where you can save your progress. Oh! see. Thank God. What the hell was that?
Another page.
Ooh, another page.
Making progress.
The image of the witch in the sign. Saga addressed the witch. The smudged line on the heart. The second part recited from memory. I brought you the heart, witch. Show me the terror. Saga pushed the heart through the hole in the sign.
Okay. Please save just in case. I will.
The page from the witch's hut seems to be describing some kind of ritual. Nightingale's heart disappeared from the morgue. Where is it now? To get into the overlap, I need to find Nightingale's heart. Read the line imprinted on it, plus the line on the page to the witch's ladle sign. Then push the heart through the hole in the sign. I need Nightingale's heart to get to the overlap. Where is it?
He was there, but he was risen. Nightingale was there. The opposite of sunspots. Who said that?
That's not it. I don't have what I need to find Nightingale's heart. There must be more. Nightingale's heart. Where is it?
For a while, they played cards in the general store. The witch had stolen his heart. Get out of my house.
Nightingale's heart is at the general store, in a fridge.
Back to the general store. I was just there.
I'm headed to the general store. I think I know how to get into the overlap.
Roger that. I followed some ATV tracks in the woods and got a bit turned around.
Did you get lost?
I've only been lost once in my life, Anderson. The years I spent with my ex-wife.
Damn.
My way back, don't you worry about it.
Speaking of... Okay. Alright. Don't forget to save often. This game knows. This game is warning you. It's not even a... That thing might as well have said... Save for your life, okay? That's it. General store. General store. I wonder if that changes. Does that change anything? No.
General store is this way.
All right,
in the
freezer. Damn, son, why the hell were you in here? Oh, Jesus, what the hell? Wait, whoa, whoa! I wasn't ready. I didn't read that. Oh. Two.
Occultist.
Damn, it took a lot of my battery.
Nightingale.
Using a trauma pad control will allow you to heal. Applying a trauma pad takes longer, but grants a larger health benefit. But I didn't get any damage, though. I don't need it. Right? Sure as hell. Fuck you, bitch. Let me take off your mask. Never mind. Ooh, there it is. But also, let me look at this first. Slots! Let's go. Shotgun! Let's check the Lady Fortuna at the counter. Okay. Scared the shit out of you. Update code 723. Wait, there's really a shotgun? I was trolling. Well, there's a shotgun. 723. Let's try that. Oh, wait. It's already 723. Well, fuck. What the heck? Okay. Just kidding. Let me go check on those other codes real quick. Also, there's... This was... You didn't have to burst through this. There was literally a doorway here. What a dramatic motherfucker, bro. Try 739 for the code. Okay. Was that even on the list? Let's go! Bring it! I got an achievement. You can quick slot weapons from the inventory. You can also quick slot healing items. Throwable weapons. Cool. Quick slot. Wait. How do I do that now? Okay. What a dramatic motherfucker. Oh. But first, let me look around. Definitely need first aid for sure. I mean, is there anything else? I mean,
the text on the heart is clearer now. Legible.
The wave crashed on the far side of the mirror. Okay.
Sounds literary, but what does it mean?
Meanwhile, they played cards in the general store. The witch had stolen his heart. Get out of my house.
His heart is in the fridge. Why? Because he cold ass motherfucker. I got another manuscript page. Okay.
I feel like I recognize this. The fridge. The heart. I knew it would be here. Like I saw it in a dream.
Okay.
And now I need to give the heart to the witch. Makes total sense.
Does it though? There you go.
Found the heart in the fridge. Just like the page said I would.
First of all, your body wasn't over here. Alright. Back to the witch's hut.
There are cultists in the area. They're taken, like Nightingale. Watch yourself out there.
He's pretending.
I'm still finding my way back.
You have the worst sense of direction.
No, that's me.
Okay. I'm en route to Witch's Ladle. I need to perform a ritual to open the overlap.
Ladles this way.
This case just keeps getting weirder. But it is exciting.
Living in the woods. Hey, you butt. What? Wait, space? Okay. I'm in the light though, bitch. Can't get me here. Using... We'll shove an enemy back. Okay. At least there's that. You can't see me, can you? Can't see me, bitch. Alright, they went that way. Are there just two guys? Oh. Yep. There they are. Don't give me those eyes.
The wave crashed on the far side of the mirror. I brought you the Heart Witch. Show me the terror. Casey, I think I'm in the overlap. Are you still on your way? Casey!
Of course!
Casey, do you read me?
Comms.
Fuck.
Get fucked.
Okay, Saga. Going in solo.
We've been solo this whole time, Saga. We used to this shit.
Logan? Logan!
Of course they would do that. They would.
What the fuck was that? Logan's back in Virginia. You're imagining things.
So why are you responding, girl? Why are you responding? You know it ain't real.
Please help me. What was that? Wait. Did I get turned around? No, this is right. This place is looping. Like a nightmare.
Do I really want to use it, though? I am low on battery. Unless that's my only option, then I guess I have to. Fuck. Ah, yes, the Alan Wick, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Do I dare go in deeper? Who's that, and why is it flashing? Fuck it. That's... I like that. See, but now it's like, what if I don't open that? What? God damn it. No. I want to hear him read it. Yeah. Alright. Red went back into the lake. Banished the dark presence. Taken still lurked in the woods. The dark place receded. The current pulled back those with darkness inside. Into the lake. Nightingale was there. One of them, the dark presence, Jagger, had taken him. The witch had stolen his heart. They sank beneath the waves, the dark place, wandering in the shadows, muttering to themselves. It's dark. I'm lost. Where am I? Who am I? I can't remember. It's cold. Premium cabins for rent in Bright Falls. Who said that? Can you hear me? Need help. Please stop this. What did I do? Stick it out. The shapes shifted. Echoes of the writer's dreams, fading in, fading out. The next story, the story after that. The writer was writing again. All right. Whip. All right, Atlanta. That's pretty. Anyways. Why did it change it like that?
He's here, Nightingale.
Oh, yeah, he's definitely here. Definitely. Definitely.
Who is that? It's like they're coming in over a bad signal.
Symbols.
Nightingale's badge.
Wait, his badge. Oh shit. Oh shit. Break out your shotgun, girl! Woo! Okay. Whoa! Move back, bro. You ain't doing shit. Whoa. Hey. Calm down. Where'd you go? Oh shit, get to safety. I don't know where I'm going. I went around. Alright. Okay. Oh! Hey! Hey, hey. You should calm down, sir. Whoa, what the hell? Alright. Go around town, guy. Let's go around. And I wanted to open that. Hey, you fuck! How'd you do that? Let me open that right quick. Let me grab that right quick. Pick it up, pick it up! Son of a bitch. How are you? No, no, no. No, no, no. What are that? Hold that, buddy. Get back. Ha! Quit! Ah. Go ahead and shit, my guy.
I'm Saga Anderson, FBI. I can hear you.
Cauldron Lake.
Yes, I'm at Cauldron Lake. Where are you?
I'm to escape. In danger. The dark presence.
Uh-oh.
Are you okay?
No, no! It's my fault!
Oh, shit.
It got out with my face scratch.
Sir, calm down. I'm gonna need you to take a breath.
It's changed the story. The dark presence. We must stop it before...
Easy now. First things first. What's your name?
My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've been...
Wake? Where did you come from? You've been missing for 13 years.
13.
It's a magic number. I love this. Made a promise
that I'm coming out alive. Anderson, where did you go? All of a sudden the radio stopped working and then that flooding just disappeared. The crazy forest. Is this who I think it is?
Casey, say hello to Alan Wake. Mr. Wake, this is Special Agent Alex Casey. He'll escort you to our car. Casey, I'll meet you there, right after I take a look around. If the flooding's receded, there might be evidence we missed earlier.
Okay.
Alex Casey? How? Am I still... Is this the dark place? No, it can't be. I got out.
Yeah. The PI from your books has the same name as me. Great. Moving on. It's a bit of a hike to the car, Wake. Get your bearings, then we'll head out.
I need another minute. Cauldron Lake. I thought I'd never see this place again.
Take your time.
but you should know these woods aren't the safest.
Yeah. It's getting dark. You have a flashlight? It's not safe without a light.
I have a light. And a gun. You can relax, Wake.
And pages. If you see pages of writing anywhere, you must take them and keep them safe. Our lives could depend on it. They have vital information.
We know about the pages, Wake. We'll keep an eye out for them.
Okay. Okay, just give me a moment. It's okay.
Take your time.
Maybe I should call David. See how Logan's doing.
They're fine, Anderson.
Did save.
What's got you so worried?
He probably did.
I just feel bad being gone so long. I've never taken a case this far from them.
They can imagine it not saving
for a few days.
That would suck. Investigation time. This is pretty as well. This game is absolutely beautiful.
Should look around.
That's what I'm doing, girl.
The flooding gone. Could be further clues out there. The flooding disappeared very suddenly. I wonder if there's any connection to the overlap. To Nightingale.
More than likely. Can't go out any further, yeah. Oh, I can. Alright, moving on. I'm gonna check that side.
A locked box. Is that the cult of the tree symbol on it?
I did. I double-clicked my keys. There we go.
Notes and ammo. Looks like they're tools of the trade.
Give me the extra space, bro. Give me that pack.
The cult doesn't see their victims as people.
Give me that extra space, buddy. Give me that. Give me this. That's a tease if I can't get that shit. Man, bro.
Nightingale goes missing for 13 years, shows up murdered, and then turns into a monster. After I stop Nightingale, a rioter who's also been missing for 13 years turns up.
Mm-hmm.
What's the connection? What kind of case is this?
What does that say? I know, remaining closest African girls.
Like animals.
Is there anything else? Anything else? Manuscript? room of fridge or something. Yeah. Wait, I'm not ready. I think we're good, though. I think we found what we needed to find in the flooded area.
This is a good case so far, don't you think?
Cases aren't good or bad, Anderson. They're just cases.
Okay, sure. But you have to admit, this one is particularly interesting.
Let's just take one more look at this. All right, we go. Even this. All right. We go. We go. Yep, that changed. Ah. That's not quick turning. That's not quick turning, though. Unless it's... No, that's not it. Nope, that... Thanks for showing me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Don't look at me like that. Whoa, whoa. That was a close one, boy. Oh, it's... You're a big boy. You're a big boy. This is why you motherfuckers didn't want to come out with me, brother. What the fuck? You can safely teleport when I get to the fucking car? Fuck you! You have pretty eyes, though. Shotgun that? Alright, buddy.
Monsters.
That gave a good amount of health, actually. All right.
Streamside dash key.
Okay. This is definitely black. Just checking. Today's catch. All right. Thank you. So pretty. All right. Okay. This is where we need to use the key.
There's something written here. A poem? Or a riddle?
One bird for light. Two for darkness. Three birds for a fight. Four for a struggle. Five birds for injury. Six for misery. Seven for the ending. Whatever it may be. Okay. We'll come back with that.
A little clothespin doll. Perfect weird souvenir for Logan.
Radio. Nursery rhymes.
Creepy dolls. Mysterious rhymes. No weirder than anything else going on, I guess.
True. Strange. There you go. I didn't see that one. Alright. Boop. Okay. Now where does this key go?
Another one of those rhymes.
The hero brave and strong left home to right a wrong. From the woods came the wolf so greedy and hungry that he ate what he found in the house without a host. The hero returned to find she'd lost the thing she loved most. Oh, items. Huh. Okay.
I feel bad for these guys.
Let's do some exploring, shall we? I am. We must head out. Right, did I miss anything over here?
Another one of those lunch boxes.
That's right. Obviously, you're going to succeed, or else you wouldn't be the hero. Duh. Let's go find the save. We can just get to the car. If we can get to the car, I'm sure that would save. Hopefully. It should. No way you're back. Are you serious? You're back? You son of a bitch. Round two for real. Let's go then. Let's go so I can get back to my car. We go back to the car.
We've reached the car, Anderson. How's it going down there?
I think I'm down here. I'll meet you at the parking lot.
I'm coming. Oh, oops. I'm coming. Definitely detected stuff, and I'm pretty sure I dealt with the stuff it detected. What if there's anything? I mean, I know I checked it, but... Any new information?
Warning. Activity detected.
Yep.
AWE. Event in progress. Cauldron Lake.
Oh shit, there's an event in progress.
AWE. Casey. What exactly does the FBC do?
It's an Alan Wake event. Anyways. Came up.
I pushed them for any files they had on him, but got stonewalled. They have a reputation of showing up for weird shit. They have a presence here, and now we find our writer. How about that?
How about that, Casey? How about that? How about that? Oh, here you are.
You ready to go?
Yep, I'm ready. If it were me, I'd hide and make that modernization ready to help.
Mr. Wake, we're taking you back to our field office in Bright Falls. You can freshen up there, and then we'll talk properly.
I doubt the mailman or woman.
Hey, Mom. Before you say anything, I'm totally fine. Don't freak out. Dad shouldn't have even texted you.
Logan? No one texted me. What's going on?
I'm totally fine. I slipped, that's all. God, it's not the end of the world.
Put your father on the phone.
Okay. Dad, it's Mom.
Don't worry, hon. Logan slipped in the shower and bumped her head. She has a slight concussion, but I'm keeping an eye on her. Lucky I heard her fall. She could have drowned.
Jesus, David. Why didn't you call?
I tried. It didn't go through. She's fine, really. But what about you? You sound stressed.
No, it's a just weird case, that's all.
Well, if you need a hint, my years of board game victories tell me Colonel Mustard did it.
I'll keep an eye out for him. Love you, Dave.
Love you too, honey. Want to say bye to Logan?
Just tell her I love her. Bye for now.
It's saved. We're good. I'ma call it. Thank you guys so much for being here, chilling with me. Hope you're enjoying the game. I know I am. As much as I want to continue, I'm going to try to get some sleep. So, yeah. Take care, guys. I can't speak anymore. Take care, guys. And until the next one, this is Spot Hustle Bunny signing off. Have a good one. Take care, guys. Bye.